lead to the separation of children from the family unit.
The president and the administration abandoned the policy after there was a public reaction to the separation of these children. I'm concerned. I want to go back to your University of Virginia Miller Center speech, which is...
It's a gem, isn't it?
It's a classic, and it goes back many years. But you described your previous tenure as Attorney General, and you said, after being appointed, I quickly developed some initiatives on the immigration issue that would create more border patrols, change immigration rules, streamline processing. It would furthermore put the Bush campaign ahead of the Democrats on the immigration issue, which I saw as extremely important in 1992. I felt that a strong policy on immigration was necessary for the president to carry California, a key state in the election. Mm-hmm. That's a pretty revealing statement about a political agenda.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that, because as I've said, you know, the attorney, and I've spoken on this a number of times, there's sort of three roles the attorney general plays. One is the enforcer of the law, and that the role of the attorney general is to keep the enforcement process sacrosanct from political influence. The second one is as legal advisor, and that is in the Judiciary Act of 1789, legal advisor to the president and the cabinet. And there I say the attorney general's role is to provide, you know, unvarnished, straight from the shoulder legal advice as to what the attorney general believes is the right answer under the law. And then the third role is the policy role, which is law enforcement policy, which includes immigration policy. And there you are a political subordinate of the president, and it's okay to propose policies that are politically advantageous. Well, but I have to say that, you know, that was casual conversation. The point was I was pursuing a strong immigration policy even when I was deputy, long before, you know, the election was on the horizon. And in traveling around the country, visiting the border, paying a lot of visits to California, I saw how important the issue was. And I thought the administration had to be more responsive to it. And yes, there was a political benefit to it.